After being in therapy for 6 months, we went back and checked on Hannah. She is now living a healthy lifestyle.